play Chatelier with a very useful principle. Has to do with equilibrium shifting. Dynamic equilibrium is shifted by changing conditions to reestablish an equilibrium. When reactions are changed in temper, pressure, then equilibrium will shift in the opposite direction. There's a shift when changing certain conditions, concentration, temperature, and pressure, either to the left or to the right. Equilibrium shifts to counteract the change. Single points in time,
as quotient Nike constants, time to shine.
Greater, less than equilibrium, balance. Go. Put the products on the top, deep. Go below with reactant five. This gives the equilibrium constant in the shift. When changing certain conditions, concentration, temperature, and pressure, either to the left or to the right. Equilibrium shifts to counteract the change. When favoring the left or right, the shift is seen plain in sight. Equilibrium restored this time. There's a shift when changing certain conditions, concentration, temperature, and pressure. There's a shift when changing certain conditions, concentration, temperature, and pressure.